over. Now, how do you do? How do you make a rainstorm?
You make a rainstorm with water, air, and first, you put the air out, and then you put some heat out.
Yeah, the heat out.
And then the heat and the air together would make raindrops. And then the raindrops swirl together and swirl together with the wind to make a cloud. And then the little raindrops turn into ice crystals, which makes the rainstorm. And then you add in the water. Mm-hmm. Then you add in the water. Lots more water.
Yeah, lots more water.
Heat.
And where did you find all this out, Isabel?
Magic school bus.
Magic school bus.
Thank you. All right, bye.